going on, guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Oscar and I'm bringing you guys another video. Today's video, we drove to Antioch, California for BuzzFest, and this show is put together by the same people that put together Bug Bash, and that's a pretty good show every year. I believe this is our third year going to BuzzFest, and every year they never disappoint me. So it's definitely worth the drive. We're coming from San Jose and it took us about an hour to get here, and it wasn't bad at all. There was not too much traffic. With that being said, we just stopped at the ATM right now to get some money for the show, and the show is about 5 minutes away from here. So let's go ahead and finish our drive and enjoy some buses. All right, so we just made it to the event, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the swap meet first, and then we're gonna go ahead and check out some cars after, especially buses. Taking out the good stuff.
But then, like, if I stop, then it also means, like, I'm not picking up that. I don't know. I think it's
how's it going, man?
So she has to change.
See, yes.
If you want to take them home and then bring them to Bugger-Rammer if they don't work for you. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Like I said, I never paid attention.
Yeah.
But I do have a set of cookie cutters.
Yeah.
I did pick up some aftermarket.
Those have the
items. I don't really want to sell it, but someone comes and gives me $4,000. And it's brand new. Brand new steel, all from the.
How's it going?
What do you think?
We're getting ready for the Bugger-Rammer.
JD Power.com/awards for 2023 details.
Motors in-house. I should have two done by next week, and you know, then I'm sending stuff out to the machine. There's been a supply line, you know, glitches, so there's a lot of days where it's like, okay, I got that motor done, I got parts on order, that, you know, and they're still weeks out, and then everything shows up on one day, so now I'm busy for the next month again, you know, and in the meantime, here comes another one. Supposed to get another motor Monday, but
the oil PC, check door last Monday. You know,
that's always us.
Oh, yeah. You like the island reggae?
Yeah, like six figure stuff and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah, like J Boog and but you see the it's got a concert next month.
Okay.
Sacramento at Wheatland.
Where are you guys?
Yeah. But it's a festival. It's a concert festival.
Okay.
So there's like 14, 15 different bands.
Range of cars. We also Ricardo's Tacos just opened up selling tacos right behind the booth. We're going to have a raffle at 12 o'clock with our grand prize being a rear safari window from Wolfgang. We've got all kinds of other great prizes. If you haven't registered yet, come on up, turn in your registration card, get your dash plaque, and we've got t-shirts, hoodies, hats. Come on up and see us at the booth. Enjoy yourself. Thanks for coming.
As soon as I start driving in it, I think something's gonna break and I'm gonna have to be on the side of the road.
Thank you.
They're still wrapping some t-shirts like crazy up here. The other one is still here. Rear safari window from UK National Factory stuff from Whisper, Wisconsin Factory, Levere's, all of our usual suspect owners.
I bet he weighs 90 pounds. Yeah. But when you talk to him, he talks back. He still probably doesn't know who I am. Well, I go in there and I know.
Thank you. The store yesterday was just like, oh, you're gonna want like this giant basket.
I got my bumpers.
Like 2 weeks from now, bro.
As much as I want to go.
He said he's gonna buy it.
There's one thing that doesn't happen in my house quite often.
This guy again. Keep trying to sell me convertible.
Watch this guy. Because
what happened was the old came out, and you look at it, and it, you know, that's what. Who's the guy, Eric, who runs the Octo?
Oh, yeah.
So he said, oh, yeah, no, you need this color. So I guess so they do it.
And he, like, pulled himself in half, and he's like, no, this is I'm like, dude, you're not going anywhere. And he tries to like push through me. I'm like, you're not going anywhere. Somebody else steps in, takes him from behind, and like pulls him. And like, I'm like, firstly, she didn't need to step in. But what is funny?
Windows.
It's off the highway.
Bugs, buses.
All right, so just like that, this video is over. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. If you guys like this video, make sure you hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, make sure you do so. There's plenty of more videos to come. And especially if you are into Volkswagens, that's all I post. So if you guys like Volkswagen, you better subscribe to the channel. And with that being said, I'll go ahead and catch you guys next time. Peace. You want to say anything, Amanda?